好的，大家好，欢迎来到每周的第一个星期一举办的中外马业交流会。那今天呢，是我们的第15期会议活动。那非常欢迎大家呢准时的再次的参加我们这次会议。这次会议呢，一共有4位嘉宾，来自英法两国。大家相信大家都对他们非常期待。那我们就，很快的即将开始。那今天我简单的做一下自我介绍，我叫 Zoe，我是常住在上海。然后呢，我之前是法国马业在中国的代表。那现在呢，Wonder Horse 公司，我们是为这个马圈，中外马圈的品牌协会以及投资人俱乐部提供第三方的服务，那也非常高兴跟李文一起主持每一次的中外马业交流会。下面我把话筒交给李文做一下自我介绍。
哎，大家好，我是李文。那我之前呢是达利国际纯血马项目的实习生，然后毕业之后就一直来到了国内，然后进行赛事的解说。之前解说不管是在海南卫视、山西卫视，还是在新浪马术，包括在线下的平台，比如说像玉龙啊、像武汉了、像中国马会、中马协，都是解说过比赛的。那么之前也担任过爱尔兰纯血马事业部在国内的中方代表。那么现在也是跟 Zoe 一起，在做这个中外马业交流的事情。
好，我们接下来跟大家再简单介绍一下我们这个中外马业交流会。我们每一次的会议时间就是在每个月的第一个星期一，北京时间下午3点准时举办，1个小时的时间，可以让大家呢，了解3到5位来自国际马术品牌协会和专家的讲解。那而且呢，我们这个会议呢，很多嘉宾可能会用英语来进行解说，但是呢，他们的中文的 PPT 都已经翻译成中文，所以呢，大家可以一边听一边结合 PPT 来了解他们的演讲内容。然后会后呢，我们还会有 Wonder Horse 通过我们的微信公众号会推出相应的文章，大家可以更多的去了解，以及联系小助手获取更多的信息跟这些嘉宾取得联系。然后我们这个会议呢是没有重播的，所以请大家呢每月一次准时来参加。然后我们在群里面也发了一个小视频，教大家怎么样在手机上通过腾讯会议这个 APP 进行切换。你既可以使用手机，又可以一边听我们的会议的内容。那现在我们马上要开始我们今天的这个分享。李文可能要稍微看一下，在我们的等候室里面，会议等候室里面还有一些朋友还没有加进来，我们可以把会议的等候室解除掉，让大家可以直接进来。李文，
OK。
好的。那我们现在开始，第一位嘉宾呢，应该是我们这个来自法国的一位，嘉宾。但是呢，因为他自己本身，他现在呢还正在一个他自己的马场里面，他这个信号不太好，所以我们还要跟他处理一下信号的问题。那我们就先有请第二位嘉宾，先来自英国的一位嘉宾，先给我们介绍。李文，麻烦你介绍一下这位嘉宾的情况。
好，我们今天下午的第一位讲者是来自英国的 EasyPro 马术中心软件的商务总监 Beth。那么这家也是在英国唯一的一家，然后专门做马术软件的。那么他们的公司的这个软件呢，也是经过多年的研究，然后是专门为马业来开发的。不管你是这个马术俱乐部的经营者还是从业者，那么都是可以选择的。那么我们现在把这个麦克风交给 Beth。Hi Beth, now the floor is yours.
Hi, good afternoon, everybody. Good morning from the UK. Wanted to start off by saying thank you very, very much for having us as part of the webinar today. This is a great opportunity for you to see what is cutting edge in the equestrian industry technology. I'm Beth. I am the Ops Director and co-owner at EC Pro. And we are, as I said, very happy to be speaking to you today. I want to introduce you to EC Pro, which is a SaaS platform created to solve the specific challenges of a riding school. So combining the modern way to book lessons, events, and experiences, as well as run your business. Next slide. EC Pro is the only specifically designed software for the equestrian industry in the world that does what it does. It was developed in 2017 to solve a specific problem for a riding school local to our offices. The riding school wanted to be able to have bookings come through online and also be able to match their horses with their riders and be able to manage that like so many other businesses do in the world, but where perhaps the equestrian area hasn't been as close to technology. So that started in 2017 and has grown and developed into the software platform that we have today and we share with businesses across the world. The majority of our customers are currently in the UK, but we have found that the way that we work or run our riding schools and equestrian centres in the UK translates very well to other parts of the world. So there are small differences, see language being one of them, but in general, the core of how people run their riding schools is the same. We operate in 7 countries, and we believe that the relationships we have in other parts of the equestrian world are really, really important. We want to make sure that we are giving a current and relevant solution for businesses, for riding schools and equestrian centres. And to do that, we have made sure that we've partnered with the biggest and the most important society in the UK, and I think has far-reaching influence across the world, the British Horse Society. So we have a relationship, a structured relationship with them that is something for 2 years, and we have every intention in continuing that on beyond the end of next year. And we share marketing with them, and we market with them. We're going to be at Your Horse Live with them at this weekend coming up, and we make sure that we are aligned as much as we possibly can be with the main core principles of how you run a riding school, with the welfare of the horse and the rider and your staff at the core. EC Pro started as a platform, but there is also an app, and that app is accessible for the customer, the customer's customer, and the staff. So it's something that's very portable around the yard, and that is one of the core areas that we found that needed to be important, the flexibility to be able to use and access the information in the middle of a field, in the middle of a yard, anywhere, is really, really important if you're going to make sure it's a properly integrated system. Next slide. So, as I mentioned before, we cover the 3 core areas of the business of running a riding school. So your customers, your staff, and your horses are all linked together. Online bookings was something that I think for us, for anyone booking a cinema ticket, for bowling, for other leisure activities and sports activities has been quite a normal part of booking that experience or those lessons. Whereas in the riding school equestrian centres, that has been not been something that we've been familiar with. It's been phone calls or emails. So to bring everything online so that our customers are able to have their customers book online was a really central part of the business. Anyone can then book at any time of day. And as you can see from the stats here, 70% of our bookings are after hours. So those are bookings that would have been missed had they not had the system. We manage all the payments and refunds and credits through the system. That links with the horses that are available. All the information that is put in by the yards is then disseminated and used by the system in a really clever way to manage the horses. And then the staff. So in some places we found people have a booking system, they've got an HR system, they've got a management delivery. But this system combines all three together. So you're able to manage staff workloads, move lessons around, react to situations that we know all happen. The person who cancels, the person who wants to ride a particular pony. There's a whole selection of opportunities for you as the yard owner to adjust settings to make sure it runs how you want it to run in your business. Next slide. Customer management. Being a digital platform that links your staff, your customers, and your horses, and focusing on the welfare of all of those people means there's tracking, reminders, notifications, all those different aspects can be managed through the system. It's something that doesn't exist anywhere else in the world. The links between all those different aspects and enabling you to ensure the welfare of the horses, manage accidents, all of that can be done in real time as well. So if somebody was to have an accident, it could all be recorded, signed for, and notified, and a record's kept. Events and competitions. So it can, the system is able to have you run straightforward events and competitions and manage those on the system and link them to different customers and move things around as you would need. So you can run activity days, you can run courses. So if there's, for example, if you were running a British Horse Society instructors course, you'd be able to log all that in, you'd capture the information in one block, you capture the payment at the time, and you then have the everybody turn up and be able to check them off through the administration part. One of the major gains is the reduction in administration. Bringing everything onto an online computerized system is something that has been quite different for many people in the equestrian world, but it's something that we all are familiar with our own personal lives and may have in other businesses as well. So EC Pro enables you to run everything from the platform anywhere in the world. This is something that is cloud-based, so you don't need to be at that one particular desk. It is accessible as we've said, by whoever you decide you want to have access by. So if you have different levels of staff, you can give different settings based on their access requirements. So financial information, you may want just cut down to yourself, whereas who's coming in for particular lessons, particular instructors, you may just want that for the instructors. So it can all, there's a huge amount of settings and abilities to craft the system in the way that you want it to be and access how you want it to be. We really also wanted to create a system that enabled businesses to grow. There's an awful lot of threats and challenges that all businesses have been suffering with, but we want to enable our system to enable equestrian businesses to grow. So there are marketing tools which are embedded into the system. So as part of the customer management side, you can market and communicate to specific groups. There's the ability to put in various policies and access and records based on privacy and communications policies. You can specifically target groups within your customer base. You can target suppliers, and you could there's other add-ons that enable you to manage your business from an administration point of view through APIs. So we currently, for the two biggest software systems for finance here, Xero and QuickBooks, we have APIs which go through to those and enable you to code up your finances as they go through as well. Okay, next slide.
Hi, best 2 minutes.
Okay, that works well. I want to just reiterate how specific to the equestrian world this is. So it's not something that has been templated and is now available for people who run horse businesses. This is a specific platform designed around the needs of a riding school, an equestrian center, a livery center, a trekking center, a holiday destination, anywhere where you have horses, people, staff, customers who are integrating, and that's your business. This is the system that you can use to do that. It can be tailored. You can tailor it with support to be able to support your business, and we really love to hear from people who are looking at modernizing their business, people who want to grow their business, people starting their equestrian business journey, or anyone who is looking for perhaps investment to do that in other countries as well. We have got the majority. We are the biggest majority in the UK, and we are looking to grow across the world. And my final point is just that we can make EC Pro the system that is the go-to for any equestrian business in the world, and we would love any of you guys to be part of that journey as we go forward. Thank you very much for listening, and we'd love to hear from people in the future.
Great, thanks, Abby. 刚刚呢 ，Debbie 为我们介绍了这个英国唯一的一家专门做马术专业的这样的一个软件。那么我们每次的一个讲者讲完他的这个演讲之后呢，我们照例会 提一个简单的问题，然后第一个正确答出并且在我们的群里边进行接龙的这样的听众呢，就将获得一份我们制作的小奖品。那么我们今天的第一个问题就是 EC Pro 这家公司是在哪一年成立的？好，开始。
请大家在对话框里面，在这个腾讯会议对话框里面打出正确答案。好的，我们等一下揭晓这个正确答案。2017年啊，好，我们接下来等一下，我们再揭晓正确答案。我们现在来测试一下刚刚加入我们的 Sophie， 看看她有没有连上。Hi Sophie, can you hear us?
Yes, I can. Hello, everybody.
Cool. Okay, we'll put you on mute and put you on the first speakers. All good.
Perfect. Thank you.
Now, 所以现在呢，我们接下来我们非常荣幸邀请到这个来自 FreeJump 的代表 Marion。Marion 呢，大家很熟悉，他上一次会议的时候呢，已经跟我们分享过其他的马鞍品牌。那今天呢，他会带来这个来自法国波尔多的一个专门做这个马凳，以马做马凳带起家，但是呢慢慢的涉及了其他的专业领域，然后他们的产品呢以高科技舒适度还有设计非常的出圈，相信很多国内的马术好手马术爱好者大家都在使用他们的马凳。那我们来听听看 Marion 给我们介绍 FreeJump 的故事。 Marion, now the floor is yours
Okay, hi everyone. So I'm back. I'm Marion. I'm from Consulting Asia. And what we do is we help equestrian brands from Europe market and sell in China. And we're actually introducing a lot of top equestrian brands for top riders in China as well. And today we're going to introduce you FreeJump. FreeJump has been in China for a long time, so they've been present there for a long time. But over the years, we've changed a lot with our products. We have expanded the portfolio. We even created some items that are also especially made for the Chinese riders in terms of sizing. So yeah, we've had a long journey, but there are also still a lot of riders that don't know FreeJump or might not know the differences in products.So we want to give you a bit of background information, and this is the first presentation, so we'll do another one for FreeJump in the future as well. So
Marion,
starting on the first page,
maybe,
I want to...
Marion, your camera maybe, can you move a little bit your iPhone, because half of your screen is covered by your computer maybe. Can you try to adjust a little bit?Your iPhone position?
I can't see myself, so I can't see what I'm doing. Is it better?
Yes, great.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
All right. Okay, good. Yeah. Okay, good. All right. So, the first slide, what I would like to let you know is that we have FreeJump for 20 years already, and it was really there to show innovative skills for the equestrian sports.It was created by Jan de Boer in 2011 in Bordeaux, and it has really distinguished itself from competitors through the fact that they want to be elegant but very high tech, and is all linked to performance for the riders, comfort and safety. So that's very much in their mind with every single product that they create.And the goal in the end is to develop intelligent product solutions for riders to make it safer in the sport and improve their comfort. So as you can see, it's Kevin Stott on the right. It's really the top riders that are all incorporating FreeJump in their daily lives. So we'll go to the next slide.Yes, so I just want to list the product lines that we have so that everyone knows a little bit more about what we offer. We're very well known for the stirrups. I think in China, many people already know the stirrups, but we also offer stirrup leathers, footwear, a FreeJump collar. It's a special collar for horses. Spurs, airbags right now since the past years, and it's been really booming. Compatible clothing that go with the safety airbags and horse equipment. equipment and some soft boots. So today, we'll go to the next slide. And today, what I want to do is introduce you the stirrup, the leathers, and the collars. So in the next slide, I'm just listing them. Yeah, so we'll talk about stirrups, we'll talk about the leathers and the collars. So we'll go to the next slide. Yes, correct. So the first stirrup that I would like to talk about is the RS. And the RS was created actually as one of the last stirrups in our line, but it's become very popular. So it has a 10% incline if a rider would like, and a 30% height angle. But you can completely, choose yourself as a rider. So you can have either a 10% incline, but also no height angle or an height angle. It's fully stainless steel. It's a patented cushion. So it has a patented cushion, which really helps for the comfort of the knees of the rider. Top banner that you see at number three, it's something that comes off. In case of a fall, it actually is there to come break off. So a lot of people would think that the stirrup breaks, but that's actually the point. So once it comes off, it means you have more space to get your foot out, which is safer. It has the grip studs, of course, and the color options are also various. So you can really completely customize the stirrup to your liking. We'll go to the next slide because there it shows you the different options. Yes, so here you can see that you can either go for a 10-0, which means that you have a 10% incline on the foot, but a zero eye. So it's gonna be a very straight stirrup. What you can also have is a 0-30, which means there's no incline. So it's a straight placing for your foot, but you have an incline in, or you have an height angle, which means that when you have the stirrups on your saddle, it's a bit twisted. Then you have the 10-30, which has both, and you have the 0-0, which has neither, which it comes very close to the very classic old version stirrups. It all, of course, has the special cushions. So it really depends on the rider what is best for his or her physique and what feels comfortable to ride with. And you can, in that way, you can really try to find what really works for you as a rider. So we'll go to the second stirrup. Actually, this is our most well-known best-selling stirrup that we have. It's the Softop Pro, and now it's called Plus because we actually improved it. It's a single branch stirrup, which means that in the black part, there's a single branch, and it's completely patented also. But it's the other part is like not connected to the top. So it's a single branch. It has a very large platform on the foot, super grip studs. So you really have a lot of grip, so you don't lose your stirrup that often. It's really the best shock absorption possible. So we run really a lot of tests at Free Jump, and the engineers are, it's like their goal to make sure that they are the best in shock absorption. So they'll do anything to stay ahead of anyone and give the best possible feeling for the riders. It has a slight angle. So when you put it on the saddle, you will see that it has a bit of an angle, which is usually very comfortable for most riders. Different color options, of course, again, and we recommend using it with the Pro Grip stirrup leathers, and that's because it was especially made for this, and we'll get into the stirrup leathers later. So we'll go to the other slide. Yes, this is the Softop Lite. It's a version that looks similar to the Pro Plus, but it's much lighter. And it was mostly created because a lot of women and teenagers have smaller feet, and are a bit lighter themselves. So they felt that the one previously was a bit more difficult to ride with for them. So we created this one, and there's no weight limits to be riding with this one, but your size is maximum 39 EU. Footwear. So this one is like a really great option for teenagers, but also the more tiny women. And because the Chinese women sometimes are petite, or I mean, nowadays you also have really like tall women, and they could perfectly use the one above. But if you have more tiny women, more petite build, then this one might be much more comfortable for them. The idea is the same. So it's a single branch, has great grip stats, a great shock absorption, and a different angled eye. This one we also recommend using with the Pro stirrup leathers. So then we'll go to the other one, the last one of our stirrup line. It's the classic. And this one is really amazing because it was created together with Pininfarina from Ferrari. So the design is absolutely perfect. It's very classic, but it's very technical as well. So it has the same great shock absorption than the Pro. But what it has, it's made more for the female physique. So it's not a stirrup just for women, because some men are built in a way that they prefer to ride with this one. But overall, we've seen that most women prefer to ride with the Classic over the Pro Plus. So it's a single branch as well. It has a platform, a foot platform that is really made for women, for a bit smaller feet. It has great stud grip, so you also don't lose it. It has a straight eye. And riding with. I prefer this one myself. And we use it with the Pro Classic stirrup leather. It's also a special stirrup leather made by Free Jump, and it's actually very much made for this this stirrup. So I would say go to one of the riding schools, run at one of the tech stores in China, and try the different ones on a saddle in the store. Try what feels best for you. And yeah, that's how you really much figure out what works for you as a rider. So then the last slide just sums up, the next slide sums up the differences. So the first one is very much for a traditional rider. Then the second one is for professionals and riders who are very much looking into becoming professional. But even the non-professionals, but people who love to be comfortable and safe, then yeah, this is a great stirrup. So the soft top classic is very much for women, or especially designed with women in mind. And then the last one is for the people with a bit smaller feet. So then we go to the next slide. Yes, very well. This is about the stirrup leathers, and we're first going into the classic wide leathers. So the classic leathers are made for the classic stirrup, but also for the RS, because you see they have a similar view. It's not nylon lined inside, so it has a leather look, but inside it's very strong. It has nylon, so it won't break that easily. You have 15 millimeter spacings, which means you can very narrowly figure out what works best for you as a rider, and it's extra wide, so it gives a lot more stability, and it's a little the grip, there's a bit of grip on the material, so it's comfy to ride with. We have black brown colors and different sizing, so it always fits for the rider. Then we go to the next one, the Pro Grip leathers. Yes, so the Pro Grip was actually our first stirrup leather, and it was made especially for the Pro stirrup. You can see, because it has a special eye on the top, you need to use this one to make it work. And the possibility with this one is that you actually take off the grip padding. So we have a grip padding that has rubber, and we have a grip padding that has leather. So it depends as a rider what you prefer. Do you want it to be a bit more stuck to the saddle? You use the rubber grip. If you prefer that it slides a bit more, you use the leather grip. It's single strapped, and it has interchangeable pads, 50 millimeter holes as well for precision, and brown and black colors with different sizing also, of course. Yes, we go to the next one. All right, we go to spurs. Spurs is something that we started with as well, and we won a prize at Spoga for it, because normally you know that when you have different spurs, you start to open them, close them to make them fit to your foot. So if it's a man, they usually open it. If it's a woman, they try to make it more narrow to make it fit better on their foot. But that's why Freedom created one that you don't need to bend, because if you bend the iron all of the time, it breaks. So we have one that now you can just, it will just adjust itself, actually. It's all made in France, so it's 100% made in France. It has flexible sides, fixed stainless steel tips. We have different colors and 5 models to try to use. And yeah, so they're also available in the tech stores. Then we have a color. We go to the next slide. Yes, and this is a very special product. It's called the Freejump Color. It's also one of the first products that Freejump came with, and it's especially made for riders who are still unstable on the horse. So it's a great product for riding schools because it either helps so the beginning rider or people that trying to maybe ride a young horse and know that they might need a bit more balance to stay on. So what you do is you put the collar around the chest of the horse, and then you will have something in your hand. And so by the time that you, if you need to pull or if a rider is pulling on the reins, it's actually pulling on the chest instead of on the mouth of the horse, which is really, really nice because it's not hurting the horse in that way. So it's really great for schooling young horses, but also for riding schools. I've used it myself as well to really figure out like, okay, what does it do? And it really helps. So if you are at a riding school and you want to prevent your horses from getting hurt in the mouth or becoming numb, then this is just a great product to add. A lot of people don't know that it exists. So that's a bit of a shame because it really can help and prevent injury on your horses. So then we go to last slide. So we want to thank you very much for your attention. This is the first presentation. We'll do a second presentation about the safety airbags because Freejump has got the best certificates right now, the highest certificates in the world for the airbags. And we also have footwear that is very well known as well. So I want to introduce that to you the next time. So thank you so much. If you're a store and you want to get in touch with us to maybe start selling Freejump, please let us know. You can contact Wonderhorse or myself. But if you are a rider and you want to know more, you have some questions about products, please also contact us. We're very much happy to help you make the right decision. Thank you and see you next time.
Thank you.
We said that there will be no question and answers, but just a quick question from the audience. Are there free jump stirrups for jumping or dressage?
Let me unmute myself. So the free jump pro grip is something that is more designed for jumping, but the classic can be ridden with both dressage and jumping. So both is possible.
刚刚我最后我问了一个 Marion 一个问题，因为我们看到那个大家提出了一个有一位朋友提出了一个问题啊，就是说这个 free jump 的他们这个马镫是属于适用于障碍的还是盛装舞步的？那 Marion 说他主要是为这个障碍马术障碍来设计的，但是呢，它也同样可以适用于舞步，所以呢，大家可以考虑，如果有这个。 马具店的朋友啊，或者是个人的马术爱好者，想要购买或了解更多他们的产品的话，可以会后跟小助手联系。好的，那所以我刚刚想询问的一个问题就是，请问这个他介绍的这个产品啊 ，Freejump， 它是在哪个法国的哪个城市成立的这个品牌？请大家打在你们的。 这个屏幕里面对话框里面是在法国的哪个城市成立的 Freejump 这个品牌啊？看到很多答案都答对了。好的，第一位答对的应该是这位来自新疆的朋友。会后呢，请你联系我们的小助手领取奖品。李温，麻烦你公布一下刚刚回答正确的第一位朋友的名字。我这边。
稍等，我们稍后再确认一下，好吧？哎，那么李文在对话框、聊天框里面，你可以看到第一位回答正确的，黄高奇。黄高奇这位听众，那么我们稍后会联系你，然后送出一份我们正自己制作的奖品给你，请会后联系我们的小助手，好吧？
那接下来呢，我们就等待，就邀请这位来自法国的，然后他自己现在人在他这个马场，刚刚信号不好，现在希望我们可以成功的跟他连接上的 Sophie Levallois 来跟我们介绍一下他们这个家族马场，而且是拥有世界上最佳种公马的这一个非常著名的马场。 Sophie, can you hear us? It's your turn.
Yes, I can hear you now. No problem. Hello.
Go ahead. It's your turn.
Okay, so I'm Sophie Levallois, and I present the Arras de Sémilly. Our stud farm is located in Normandy, in the northwest of France, at around 3 hours driving from Paris. There it benefits from a mild climate, rich pastures, and the local know-how of this area, which is known as the cradle of the Sel Français breed. Our family has established and developed this stud farm since 1989, but already worked with horses for generations. The grandfather of my husband, Richard Levallois, was already specialized in buying and selling horses. His father, Germain Levallois, bought his first main stallion, Le Taux de Sémilly, when he was a foal, and he became an exceptional stallion and also the turning point in the family's destiny. Indeed, this stallion allowed Eric Levallois, my brother-in-law, to become a professional rider and be part of the French show jumping team. This stallion also allowed my husband to develop the breeding part and the reproduction center. Actually, Richard and his parents bought the actual farm in Couvain in 1989. They started with only 19 hectares and now it spreads on 250 hectares. Richard earned his diploma as an inseminator and then as a chief of the center and has developed an advanced laboratory by European standards. 700 mares come each year in average through it, of which only 20 are for Sémilly's own breeding. For more than 15 years, this reproduction center is placed number one in France for the volume of mares inseminated each season and also for its pregnancy rate. Our second main stallion has been Diamant de Sémilly, a son of Le Taux, born in 1991. His mother died when he was only a few days old. Richard fed him with this little orphan with milk bottles for several months and saved him. Richard and Germain noticed that his exceptional heels at the age of 3. They entrusted him to Eric for his sporting career. This one actually took off in 1999, with victory is the championships criterium of France. Then came back-to-back successes and titles. Thanks to his 13 faultless performances over 14 rounds in Nation Cups during the course of 2002, and crowned as champion of France and team champion of the world, Diamant opened the doors of the Arras de Sémilly to the whole world. Moreover, his production also began to emerge and Diamant became the jewel of the stud farm. Diamant is placed among the world's top 10 show jumping stallions, classified by WBFSH since 2012, and in top 3 since 2014. Third in 2014, second in 2017, 18, 19, 20, and 21. And best sire of the world in 2015 and 16. Since 2020, he is also in the top 10 of the best eventing sires. So he is the best show jumping and eventing combined sire worldwide since 3 years. Those results are amazing. It has been the culmination of a lifetime's work for the whole family, whose knowledge and experience with horses and breeding has been renowned as unparalleled. If you are interested in this great story, you can read more details on our website. Apart from Diamant, we have also produced many stallions and now manage more than 50 stallions. We are actually placed second best sires breeders worldwide behind Paul Chocomel, even though we produce only 30 foals per year compared to him who produces thousands. We prefer indeed quality than quantity. Our selection is based firstly on the temperament of the horses. They must have good willingness and top rideability. They must be easy going forward. Because on our point of view, it's useless to have beautiful horse with the best jumping abilities.
Hello?
我们是不是跟 Sophie 断掉了 ？Sophie?
Yes. Yes.
Yeah. Continue, please.
Yes. Our first main activity is to breed horses in order to produce the stallions and the sport horses for the future. Then we can sell horses for breeding like foals, broodmares, stallions.We also sell sport horses, like mares, geldings, stallions of different age, different size, different level, from the amateur level to the top international level, like Alaska de Semilly, sold to Sheikha Latifa Al Maktoum, who jumped Beijing Olympic Games, Lexington World Equestrian Games, and got 2 silver medals at the Asian Games.Our second activity is to sell the semen of our stallions worldwide. We manage more than 50 stallions with different characteristics to fit to all the broodmares, depending on what breeders want to produce. We have some stallions of different size, different color. Some bring blood and on the opposite, some are more quiet. Some are thin and on the opposite, some bring more bones. Some are long and some other ones have shorter, stronger back.So everyone can find the one needed. And we are used to export worldwide. Our third activity interests more the French and European breeders, but if some Chinese breeders want to make reproduction with a mare before importing her to China, know that we also have a big reproduction center and can make inseminations and embryo transfers. We have 2 bestseller products.That's the next slide. Yes, the first one, top genetic. Breeders usually contact us to buy some foals, broodmares, stallions, and also semen. And the second one are top horses. Riders and coaches usually contact us to buy some very good horses for amateur riders, or great easy horses for junior or young riders, or top horses for international classes.Then next slide, what could be our business in China? Actually, we would like that the Chinese horse world is aware of the quality of Semilly's brand. We would like to develop our sales of horses, mainly in direction to the up and coming young riders and the international riders who need top horses for the top sport. As we don't produce a lot of horses, but quality ones.They can also be sold to amateur riders who are willing to spend money in a top brand horse as they could spend money in a Ferrari, even if they don't make any cars race. Then we need to meet some Chinese horse dealers, coaches, managers of equestrian centers, and why not direct customers? We can also help to find appropriate horses if the quantity of our production is not enough.Because we live in an area where there are many horses around and can organize some trials in our facilities. Actually, we have big, comfortable indoor and outdoor arenas. We would also like to develop the sales of our stallion semen and the sales of foals, broodmares, and stallions if some Chinese breeders want to develop sport horse breeding in China.Then we need to meet the Chinese breeders, stud farm managers, vets specialized in equine reproduction, and semen dealers, if there are already some. We can help to develop horse breeding if needed. So thank you for listening. And if you have some questions, feel free to ask us.
Thank you so much, Sophie, for making the speech. I know the connection wasn't good.Effort, but we make it. You did it. Thank you very much.
I hope that you hear me well. I really hope so. And thank you very much for inviting me.
There will be a WeChat article published so that everyone can read in Chinese
about really revive your speech. So thank you very much.
Thank you.
Sophie 刚刚介绍了他们家族马场所在地呢是东南比法国的诺曼底大区，相信大家也非常熟悉。那他刚也讲到，一开始就讲到法国诺曼底大区盛产一种特殊的马匹，请问这种马匹这马种的名字叫什么？法国的一个温血马，可以说法国培育出来的一个非常好的温血马，在我们中国呢也经常有很多进口的这样的用于这个马术障碍赛，用于俱乐部的用马，性格非常好，性格也非常好。不知道大家知道这种马种来自法国的马种叫做什么名字？请在这个对话框里面打出那个正确的答案。我看到我们已经有了第一位正确答案，王立秋，回答塞拉法兰西。这个马种的名字叫塞拉法兰西 Saint Francais， 是一个非常好的马种，那希望大家可以多多关注。那今天呢，我们本来有第四位这个演讲者，就是来自英国哈佛大学的Kevin Nash 博士。那因为今天呢上个星期呢刚刚他们英国欧洲地区呢换了一个时差，他们把这个时差调到了冬令时，那可能是在时差上面没有对接上。那我们下一次的会议呢，我们会请Dr. Nash 博士呢再来介绍一下这个亚伯大学。亚伯大学如果之前听过的朋友会了解，他是以前的查尔斯王子，现在已经不是王子了，应该是查尔斯三世英国国王他的母校。那他们也有很多关于他们有关于马业的一些专业，马科学的一些专业，还有一些学校的具体的介绍。好，到时候请大家在下次会议的时候准时参加，并且了解关于英国亚伯大学的情况。那下一次会议的时间是12月5号，也是下个月的第一个星期一下午，北京时间3到4点，准时与你有约。今天非常感谢大家的参与，谢谢你们，谢谢 Lady Speaker。
Okay, bye.
Thank you all. Bye bye, see you next time.